I went to my barbershop back home in Cambridge to see what my friends thought about their own ethnic mixtures.
There may be some connection there with the Taino Indians, as well as...
And how much they still cling to age-old myths.
Okay, so Dennis has introduced the great claim that all African-Americans I've met make, which is that their great-grandmother had high cheekbones and straight black hair and was a Cherokee. How many of you guys think that you have Native American ancestry?
I do.
Think all these Negroes got Native.
Many black people want to believe that we are descended from ancestors other than Africans and Europeans. The myth that we all have a Native American ancestor is one I encounter everywhere I go. But statistics suggest otherwise.